Welcome back to another episode of Sunlux Gaming. We are on episode 4 of Ryse, Son of Rome. On today's episode, we are going to execute a barbarian, then post it on the internet while I'm violently high. Let's do this.
We've got to hold this barricade until our archers get here. Legionaries! Form a line! Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
See, can I get more? Okay, I can only have 4. What is that I gotta do? Oh, the archer. Damn, dude, I gotta get my shit together. Hold on. I gotta get closer to do it. Oh, okay, okay. Damn, bro. Dude, these dudes are fucking annoying, dude. Dude, and he doesn't pick them hoes up, bro. Motherfucker wants to do this whole motion. Hell yeah. Yeah, let's go, let's go. Nah, I'll never surrender.
The chosen one, you are our lucky guest.
It never gets old, bro. Damn. Dude, he's getting mobbed up. Nah, lob that man's arm off.
Damn.
straight to the point. Okay, where do I gotta go? Okay. We'll flank him towards the right. Pussy. Come on. Get out of here, get out of here. Why'd you so scared? Oh, I can't pick that shit up in combat. Oh, fuck out of here. Oh, okay, I gotta get this shit right there. Damn, finally. Shit. Hell yeah. On checkpoint. Your father's a man of the people, Marius. Honor to serve with his kid. Nah, I appreciate that, man. He was a real one for sure. Give me that environmental. Oh man, that was just so gruesome. They had to cover that one. Oh god. Damn. Yeah. order the troops. How you do that shit? I forgot this motherfucker had this shit. Oh, hell yeah. Shit is nice. That's me yelling. Got the berserkers around here. Oh shit, the environmental? Hell yeah. Game's intense, to be honest, man. God damn. No, that's done for homie. Ooh. Damn, he got me with that shit. It's over. Over for you, bro. Nice. No, we're gonna have to catapult. Nah, it's over for these suckers, bro. Get him the fuck out of here, man. Get him the fuck out of here. Also, don't forget to, you know, go ahead and check out the art. You know, just go to the Instagram, Twitter, you know. Give that shit a couple of thumbs up. Ain't no way. This shit just crashed on me. Nice. Yeah, it looks like it did it from here. Very cool. Hell yeah. Them boys have seen the feats that I've made in just this one war, you know what I'm saying? They're like, this dude is the fucking goat. Talking about, it must have been fucking like crazy living during these times. In today's time, now y'all get to watch me stream, you know, instead of watching me go to war or some shit. Man, you better put that helmet back on. What the fuck?
Scouts will inform me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we have still a chance. York will fall. By the gods. The hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
We're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? or yours.
Sir, enough.
Dang, it's getting too personal for this.
This rebellion, my way, not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well. A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudicca. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
What are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudicca.
Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.
All right. That is it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. You know, go ahead and check out the Twitter and Instagram, and hit that like and subscribe button for me. Y'all have a great day.